Hi guys, David and David here from upphone.com and payitforward.com, and in this video we're going to explain what to do when Wi-Fi calling is not working on your iPhone.
Wi-Fi calling is great because it lets you make phone calls using your Wi-Fi connection in areas where there isn't much cell coverage. Mm-hmm. So it's great, especially if you're on vacation. So it's not working and it wasn't working on my phone.
Right.
Sorry to interrupt.
The first thing you want to do is just make sure that Wi-Fi is actually on. Mm-hmm. Otherwise, you can't use Wi-Fi calling.
That makes sense. So to make sure that Wi-Fi is on your iPhone, just go to settings, check out this Wi-Fi here. Make sure that the Wi-Fi switch here is green. And just tap on a network to connect. I'm going to tap back to settings in the upper left-hand corner.
Yep.
I'm going to assume that Wi-Fi is on. So what's the next step?
Well, the next step is to go to settings cellular and make sure that Wi-Fi calling has been turned on.
Right. So Verizon here, that's my carrier. Wi-Fi calling, I'll just tap on this. And I'm going to turn on the switch next to Wi-Fi calling on this iPhone. Enable Wi-Fi calling. And now this is going to bring up a little screen that says, where do you want us to send emergency services if we can't use GPS in your phone to find your location? So when you call 911, I should read it from this. It's very important that you update your address whenever you change your location, because this is the location that will be given to emergency services when you dial 911 using Wi-Fi calling only if your cell phone is so far out of range that it can't get GPS. So 911 will try to use GPS.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. This wasn't working for me though earlier today.
Right.
Right.
Well, the first thing we want to say too is that if your wireless plan doesn't include Wi-Fi calling, you might not even see this option on your iPhone.
Mm-hmm. And if you don't see it here and you think you should have it, contact your carrier.
Yep.
But otherwise,
But if you do have it, you turn it on, it's not working, the next step is to eject your SIM card, then reinsert it.
And that's what fixed it for me earlier today. So I'm going to have to take off my case.
Yep. You got it.
Yeah.
That's how you know it's a good case. It's impossible to take off. It's not loose.
All right.
So you gotta find the SIM card tray slot, which is on the side of your iPhone.
Yeah, there's just a little hole. You could use a paperclip. Mm-hmm. Just undo the paperclip. Yeah. We have a fancy SIM card ejector tool. Just stick it in the little hole and apply pressure. Don't be afraid to press down. You'll see the no SIM card installed warning on your iPhone. I'll just say okay to that. Then you could lose your SIM card.
Yeah, lose your SIM card and it's gone forever.
Yeah, just pop it back in. And just doing this forces your iPhone. You'll see that I'm on Verizon, but right now it says no SIM and Verizon's gone. It forces your iPhone to disconnect and then reconnect to the cellular network. And for me, that was enough to get Wi-Fi calling unstuck and let me actually set it up, which I haven't done yet, but I wanted to show you how that happens.
Sure, and if that doesn't work, the next step is to reset network settings on your iPhone. That'll erase the cellular settings, Wi-Fi settings, Bluetooth settings, and VPN settings, reset them to factory defaults. Write down your Wi-Fi passwords before you reset network settings, but.
That should definitely get it unstuck.
Yeah.
I saw a warning too on my phone. It said you gotta go to Verizon and talk to them, but really I hope that you're not actually
That's probably the last step you should take.
Yeah, definitely. How do you do the reset network settings?
Go to settings.
Okay, I'm going to head back to the main settings menu.
Yep, tap general. Scroll all the way down and tap reset. Reset network settings. Enter your passcode. So if you reset network settings and it didn't work, it's probably time to contact your wireless carrier. Just Google your carrier name plus customer service. Usually the first thing that comes up will be the phone number. Mm-hmm. Give them a call. Or if you really want Wi-Fi calling, maybe you want to switch to a plan with Wi-Fi calling, check out the Upphone cell phone comparison tool.
Yeah, get the plan that I have, the Verizon prepaid plan, which is 6 gigs.
6 gigs for what, $40 a month? Yeah, they're doing their special double data bonus month.
Right, with a $5 discount, so it's down to $35.
It's a great deal.
Great deal on Verizon.
So that's what to do when Wi-Fi calling isn't working on your iPhone. Thank you guys for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Leave us a comment down below if you have any other questions. Why not check out a video over here or subscribe to our channel? There'd be a nice little circle here you can click on and tap subscribe.
There's another video right there.
Yeah, you got
That's what we think anyway.
You got a lot of options, so thank you guys for watching this video.